Okay. Brainstorming. I want to brainstorm, man. Okay. Blood. 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 Blood composition. Blood composition and blood antigen. Okay, two parts. Blood composition, blood antigen. Blood composition. What is in blood? Plasma liquid. Yes. Plasma liquid. Yes. And cellular components. What is plasma liquid? Yes, it's 55%. 55% liquid. Blood. So what is in there? Oh, gases. Gases like O2 and CO2. Okay. When I say O2, you know I'm talking about oxygen. CO2, gas carbonic. And you got protein in there. You got albumin. You got hormones. You got waste also, like urea. Yes, we got waste. What I want to talk about? What about immune system? How to get to that immune system? Immunity. Yes, I want to talk about the immunity too. Yes, the cellular part. You got 1, 2, 3. Erythrocyte, red blood cell. White blood cell. White blood cell, we got there too. Leukocytes. And platelets. Platelets. Okay. Leukocyte, red blood cell. Say red blood cells. Yes. Red blood cells. Oxygen carrying components. Got that one. Okay, I got that one. And the white blood cells, leukocytes, you got 3 parts. 3 parts. You got granular. You got lymphocytes. Okay? You got lymphocytes. In lymphocytes, you got granular. In leukocytes, you got granular, lymphocytes, and monocytes. Okay? Leukocytes. In leukocytes, you got granular, lymphocytes, granular, lymphocytes. And monocytes. the granular. Think about inflammatory response. Granular leukocytes. Look at inflammatory, inflammation. Granular leukocytes. Lymphocytes, the key of immune system response. Lymphocytes. They are coming from bone marrow. We can find them in lymph nodes. So in lymph nodes, they are hiding there, the lymphocytes. They want to remove particle foreigner. But you get to talk about the immunity, the immunological reaction, like the body's immune system is giving a specific response first. In two kinds of response, humoral immunity, and the second part is like the cells mediated immunity, and then also you got the non-specific defense mechanisms. La, 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 la. So, the B cells, because of B cells, in humoral immunity, so we have plasma cells, okay? We have B cells, plasma cells. We have also, they are doing a specific job, like to agglutinate all those kind of invaders together so they can remove it easier, okay? But they are proliferate themselves, like in proliferation phase, they need many soldiers to do the job. They got to do it like that. And then they need, we cannot forget that memory cells. They do a lot of cells, but you cannot forget that memory cells is important because they can be permanent and they recognize the intruder, the foreigner, the invader. They can recognize it and then prepare a specific response to that specific antigen they encounter. So meaning, the specific response they are giving, the response is specific to specific antigen. That is good to know. responses specific to specific antigen. And then those memory cells, when they recognize in the second exposure, they recognize that entry, they can give an immediate response. La, 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 la. Now, we are going to talk the cells, immediate immunity with T cells, because humoral immunity, it was with B cells. So the T cells, we need them. What the difference on specific immunity? They act primarily on body cells, on own body cells that were affected by the virus. It's important. The virus affect your own body cells. Your own body cells get infected, so they can keep going and infect others. So the T cells have to stop that. It's a specific response. It's good as a response. If it's good as a response, then we know when we talk about T cells, we got many of them. T cells have the ability to differentiate in many kind of cells. T cells. Let's see if I remember those T cells. We got cytotoxic T cells. Phagocytize to kill, to work against the antigen. So we got cytotoxic cells, we got helper T cells that can bring other B and T cells, to help. You got suppressor T cell, So meaning, if there is excess somewhere, okay, in the activity of killing, they can decrease that activity. Suppressor, almost, you see the word suppression, can suppress the immune response. We know we can get too much of inflammation, right? If inflammation is too much, can kill you. I like the suppressor T cells. And also, what I like the most, the memory cells. When they said people who got the COVID-19 already, they don't know, they are not sure they got the T cells. We got many kind of T cells, but the memory ones, the memory cells have the ability to be permanent. Meaning, anytime that C19 comes back, you can take care of it because they can recognize the memory cells. To recognize the invader, the foreigner, the artisan, invader, foreigner. To recognize invader, foreigner. Recognize, recognize invader, foreigner. Memory to self. Memory to self. I like memory to self. Women, not memory to self. To recognize the sinking virus and to attack specific response to be specific. What else? With memory T cells, they have the power at a secondary response to give an urgent response. An urgent response. You don't have to wait. And then they can produce a large number of cytotoxic cells to take care of that antigen, that virus. So the T cells have for mission to take care of fungal and viral infection. Take care of the virus. Oh, T cells. Come. So why they said they are not sure people are having that T cells? Maybe they have some B cells, not T cells. T cells primarily take care of own cells that have been infected by the virus. That's a specific response that stops the spread of that infection. So really, no, I am thinking, I'm not sure people, all people have that specific answer in T cells. But they said in autoimmune disease means those antibodies, instead of attacking antigen, they are attacking you. They got confused. They cannot differentiate between self and non-self. In complication. Okay. So, when we are talking about the blood, it's in compositions, we say they got liquid and then we got the particular, you got also the cellular part, components in it. Don't forget you got also the platelets, okay? Ooh. blood clots formation, because if you got the damage in some cells, we need a glue, like a plug to take care of it. So in that process of platelets, we got thrombin and fibrin, two different products that work together to make that blood working. So, I'm going back. Each time I forget something, I add. I'm going back to the immune system with T cells. Cells mediated immunity. There is something I like also, not only the memory cells, but something called interferon that can stop the spread of the virus. It's important. Interferons are there working to stop the spread of the virus. So now I have to say something about the non-specific response. The non-specific response. Nowadays we are saying because we don't do well with the C19. They say we got non-specific immunity. Response, the mechanisms, okay? Response like your skin, okay? Your skin can protect you. Your skin, you sweat, you're sweating. You got some component in the sweat that can kill the invader. You got the inflammatory response. You got in your respiratory tract the ciliated epithelial coated them for some mucus that can take care of invader. Also, this is everything like physical, like a feature that can help us. So, this is why they said don't drink. Your tea too hot because you got some mucus doing a good job also. You don't want to get messed up with those features, okay? And but keep your mouth wet, okay? Because mucus is important in that. There are physical features that can help us. It's a response also, non-specific response. They put macrophages in that response too. Because macrophages, they don't have memory. They just kill. They just kill what they don't recognize. So, pour l'inflammation, regarding inflammation, they got something called histamine, okay? When there is an allergic reaction, because you can have an allergic reaction like with food, okay, with something else that is not really an antigen, but it's act like an antigen because it's like foreign, they don't recognize what it is. So when you got histamine there, inflammation is there. So, meaning, it really means that the body's taking about to do something. But we have to make sure you don't exaggerate the response too. Okay? So, and I found out the fever is normal with inflammation. It's normal. Inflammation response is accompanied of fever. Okay? But do we have to let the fever escalate? No. It's a good thing, the fever, but don't let him escalate him like that. Something to not forget. When you talk about circulatory system, lymphatic system is also a secondary circulatory system after the vascular, the cardiovascular system, okay? And the circulatory lymphatic system, circulatory system, got B cells. You got valves, because we don't want backflow of the lymph, like the liquid. We don't want backflow. So we got the circulatory system, and we know what the, when you got the circulating, we talk about transport of gases like O2 and CO2, oxygen and oxide de carbon, and the transport also nutrients and waste. Okay, waste, nutrients. We can talk about amino acid like nutrients, fats. Oh, something important I forgot. I forget I'm brainstorming. So, the lymphatic system, circulatory system, it transports excess of liquid to the cardiovascular system. No, they need blood flow, they need blood. It's like to regulate, to balance the level. To keep the balance of fluid constant, very important in your body. Something important also in inflammation. I didn't think about that. In inflammatory response, when they talk about histamine, histamine can dilate the vessels to let the blue flow running, flowing to the area where you got the damage. It's good to know. So those protein, what they call them, they are good. So, we got an allergic reaction. So the body is doing something. It's doing some kind of response. What is it? It's too hard with that COVID-19. The body has the ability to take care of us. Why that COVID-19 is so hard? Now we need vaccination. So we got immunity active and passive, right? Active, like you got natural immunity, like the body is building natural immunity by producing antibodies. Okay. Active immunity you can get also by vaccination. They say vaccination is a weakened, inactive form of the particular antigen, and then they inject it to you. That cannot kill you because it's inactive form. Inactive and weak. Okay. But what about when they said it's not the way they used to do vaccine? Now we got the mRNA vaccines. It's faster and it's new. It looks like you bring the copy of DNA, mRNA, RNA messenger, to those cells to make antibodies. We don't make antibodies on one day. You got to give them the time, at least 10 days to make antibodies. To prepare the soldiers. You know, when something is new, it's new. Life experience. But at least you got an answer. mRNA vaccine. You know what I was talking about the blood. I said there is a part composition and then the second part antigens. Antigens. When you eat antigens, it's pejorative. When you say antigen, they are foreigners, okay? But there are poisons in red blood cells, in surface of red blood cells, They can trigger the immune system. Because your immune system has to work. So, I forgot to also to say a little about humoral immunity, production of antibodies, lymphocytes. I mean, antibodies have another name called immunoglobulin. You see, when I was talking about platelet, I forgot to mention thrombin and fibrin, two different products. Inactive form, because they were in inactive form, they turned to active form, okay, thrombin and fibrin. So thrombin is like a glue, and then fibrin is like has some thread, like a meshwork that can trap the glue to make it like a real plug to close the damage, to close the walls. In the walls, the wall, HOLE, into the walls, WALLE.